Hey y'all. You might be surprised by the veggie combination in this dish. Carrots aren't typically thought of as something to eat with eggs, but I promise it really does work. This dish is also one of those cases where using a different spice blend can help provide variety without needing a whole lot of ingredients or fancy techniques. Okay, let's cook. Begin by heating the oven to 425 and lining a baking sheet in foil. Then spread the carrots and onions out on the sheet. Drizzle them with oil and sprinkle with salt and the tagine spices. Be a bit more generous with the tagine spices. If you're a bit uncertain though, definitely use less the first time until you know how much you like them. Then place the veggies in the oven and roast for about 20 minutes. When the veggies are done roasting, transfer them to an oven-proof skillet and lower the oven temp to 325. Crack the eggs on top of the veggies, evenly spacing them around the pan. Sprinkle with salt and pepper. Place the skillet in the oven and cook until the eggs are firm, about 10 to 20 minutes, depending on your liking. Once the eggs are cooked to your liking, scoop 1 to 2 and some veggies into a bowl. Add a dash of salt if needed, and let's eat.